Hello Scorpio, my name is Agatha and this is the tarot reading for November 2017. This is a very general reading. If you like a personal consultation, please send an email to duniaazad@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. This month I'm going to use the Dreams of Gaia Tarot and I'll have to use the book. I'm sorry, this is a very new deck to me. And although it's more or less based on the Rider-Waite traditional decks, it has different meanings for many of the cards and it has different major arcana cards. So, how is the month of November 2017 before you, Scorpio? In the beginning of the month, you have a major arcana card, Intuition. In the middle of the month, you have the Ace of Air. At the end of the month, you have the Five of Air. So, it's like a conflict. I'm sorry, it's like you're not hearing your intuition. Your intuition is telling you the truth. Your subconscious mind is communicating with your conscious mind through feelings of intuition, through your intuition and synchronicity and, you know, gut feeling and all of that, and is giving you, you know, is giving birth to new ideas. But, you know, there's like a feeling of not believing in yourself and not listening to what your intuition is telling you. So I'm going to read what the book says. So, oops. Okay, I've missed one. It's okay. Intuition, the beginning of the month, Scorpio. The keywords are intuition, trust, mystery, and magic. This is your sixth sense, the voice of your unconscious mind. Heed your intuitive feelings. Pick the option that feels right. Be both intuitive and rational. So intuition is like having a hunch, a knowing, a feeling, a premonition, a percent, a foreboding. So it's a bridge between, like I said, your conscious and unconscious mind, between instinct and reason. And it can come to you in a flash of insight or in a feeling. You can have an intuitive experience even within the dream or while daydreaming. So, in the beginning of the month, your intuition is at work. It's hard, hard at work, okay? And it's telling you something. It's communicating with you, Scorpio. It's telling you something different, maybe something that's buried in your unconscious mind, but suddenly you have this epiphany, you have this knowing. And then, in the middle of the month, with the Ace of Air, there's like a new idea. I'm seeing beginning, middle, and end of the month, but this could be throughout the month, this could be all at once, this could be at the end of the month, it could work as a unified energy. So your intuition is telling you something, and suddenly you have a new idea, there's like a new paradigm being born, first in your mind. This is also the card of being original. This is the card of individualization. Motivations. So this is a new personal ideology in the middle of the month. Is being excited and motivated because something is being born in your head, in your mind. It represents a new way of thinking, the Ace of Air. It also suggests it's a time to let go of the old and outdated beliefs that no longer serve you. Let go of those ideas that were born of societal conditioning and replace them with ideas born of self-awareness, of genuine knowledge. It's time to honor your personal truths and that have foundation in your own experiences instead of embracing the truth of others. And all of this is being given to you through your intuition. However, at the end of the month, you have the Five of Air. And the Five of Air, the keywords are illusion, self-sabotage, self-deception. So there's a conflict between reality and belief. It's like your intuition is telling you something, but you're not following it what you are being told. And there's a conflict between reality and belief. So the reality of your life is one thing, but your belief is another. And it's like you choose to believe the reality, the facts, and not your belief. This is also difficulty in facing a painful reality, difficulty in dropping the mask and revealing your true self, And the advice connected with this card, it's like a need to be honest and to be courageous and to let go of self-deception, and to let go of self-sabotage of your creative endeavors. This also speaks of low self-esteem and of like this annoying inner voice that tells you whatever you're thinking, it's not going to work out, you know. So it's like a brand new beginning, Scorpio, but you're having difficulties in accepting this brand new beginning. Because there's like low self-esteem, this like annoying voice inside of you, and you're afraid, and you sabotage yourself. So get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay? And just listen to your intuition and go forth with courage. And that's it. That's it, Scorpio. This is the reading that I have for you for November, and I hope you have a great month.